This is CBS 21 News at 5:30.
Tonight, we are following the aftermath of a tornado in Wilkes-Barre. You're looking live right now at the scene from Skyview 21.
It's a live look now from above. Skyview 21, what you're looking at here is a tree toppled over onto a house in this situation. This is right down the street, once again, from the CBS 21 studios.